up next on This Thing Called Man.
This coming Tuesday from 8 p.m.
We are discussing love and submission. Ladies, listen. Anytime you argue with your husband, it's a sign you have no submission. For us men, we need a woman who can follow.
Here you're dealing with a mature person, one. So it is right. It is a challenge that women should take up and take it up very positively.
You've calmed down yourself. But that particular moment, okay, the question is this. You're shouting. What will happen eventually? He will slap you. What will you do? You'll cry. Was that what you wanted? Fine. You have been able to remove what you're feeling inside, but your heart.
That kind of a woman cannot just arise and abuse, arise and talk rudely to the husband. Unajua, kuna mali, like now, there's a place whereby if I'm shown love, I feel the love. It's true.
Men can give.
Men are poor listeners. And let me just tell you the truth.
Let me say something here.
Some of these things that they do are the things that we reciprocate.
There's a way. You know, you've been living together. You know how this thing flows. So your wife laugh. Make sure nothing, nobody comes between you and your wife.
Right. This thing called marriage.